Within eLearning Partners, we have some key areas of innovation. The biggest is we are working on products that are able to help as many people as possible.
Because we want to make sure that no expertise goes unlearned, we have developed our system, our process, and packaged it in a way that it is accessible for all. Whether if you're an author, a podcaster, solopreneur, no matter who you are around the world, it is something that not only you can implement, but you can implement and see immediate results.
We love to work one-on-one with clients, and our clients just love working one-on-one with us. So what we've been doing is building out product suite that we can actually serve as many people as possible and companies as possible around the world at a investment that they are able to afford.
In addition, for the clients that we work with, is we are not only e-learning specialists, we are also business specialists as well. So we're always looking at our clients and asking probing questions and digging deep. In addition to the low-hanging fruit areas of where e-learning can be used, where else in the business can we use e-learning respective to their learners' needs, to better business operations, or to create revenue opportunities?
Another way that we're doing this is creating tons and tons of free YouTube content, because we believe that all this stuff should be out there if we're getting paid for it or not. So the innovation is really in information related to e-learning. We are doing tons and tons of research on Web3 and how education is being reimagined in Web3, in the metaverse, etc. Just all the different iterations of e-learning, we're on top of it. We are an information-based company. That means that we help you with the best information possible about e-learning so that you can always provide value to your learners now or in the metaverse in 10 years where there's a little version of yourself helping them.
One of the typical use cases of e-learning is to create e-learning to help the onboarding process of new employees. But we always try to take it a step further. For example, one of our clients was struggling with attrition. It was struggling with employees staying with the company for the long term. One thing that we saw when we dug deep is that employees that were there for the long run appreciated the core values of the company, appreciated the vision of the company, appreciated how much the company actually cared about them. And guess what? That wasn't communicated at all to new hires. Now, I'm not gonna sit here and say that's gonna fix your attrition problem. You're still gonna have attrition. That's a normal part of business. But let's pretend we help your attrition, we decrease it by just 5%, heck, just by a couple of percent. Think of how much time and money that you can save. So we discussed on how we could utilize e-learning in a way to create courses that when employees get onboarded to the company, the first thing that they do is not learn about the products, not learn about their job-specific role training, but learn about their impact, the trickle-down impact that their job will have to the business, in addition to what the business stands for and the overall vision that their job will help capture and have an emotional attachment right from the start, and communicating that throughout. Not just in that one course, but throughout all their training and all the training to come. Always connecting it to emotion, helping them with that attrition pain point.
In the virtual world that we live in, our clients tell us and our students tell us, we need help with all these changing technologies, all these changing principles, and you are our guiding light to that. Which is why we have this YouTube channel, which is why we are an information product-based company, because we want to help as many people as possible.
So it's always thinking out of the box, not just as an e-learning specialist, but also as a business professional, somebody always thinking about how to help you with the other challenges you're having in your company and how e-learning could potentially be a solution for that.